Hello there. So this is a commission that I'm working on. It's like a nun sort of creature with loads of tentacles coming out underneath, you know, the tunic sort of thing, and like a demonic looking face and claw. So I've been pretty busy with commissions, as you well know from the last video. That was just some quick sketches here and there, and just some a look at the commissions that I had to do, which I wasn't too happy with, but that's the way it goes when you get commissions and things like that. But yeah, I'm gonna wink this, maybe paint a bit and do all around splatter and stuff like that, and just see how it goes.
Thank you.
Well, that's as far as I'll go with that one. It needs a few little tweaks here and there, maybe some little dark areas, but just some little touches here and there just to finish it off. But for now, I'd say that concept commission is done. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed that little look at sort of different techniques and stuff. I'll have to go through it and maybe like actually do a proper, real-time drawing video. I haven't done one of them for, it seems like forever, but would have been a few months ago. But yeah, I quite like it. It's different. It's got like quite sort of like earthy looking colours that I added with a dull sort of ivory Copic there, just to bring it all together. As I said, I could have done a bit more detail, a little bit of chain around there, maybe perhaps. I could always do that quick ink over and some white highlights here and there just to clear up some little bits. It sort of like looks like hair at the top, but it's like a nun's sort of outfit costume. But yeah, I quite like it. Anyway, hopefully more videos to come. If I haven't already told you, I can't remember. I'm doing a 12 Days of Christmas sort of different video series, so look out for that quite soon. Cheers now.